What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Fable of Lost Chapters for me, TapersCrazy. Well, last left off, we went to the Snow Spy place and did some quests around the Necropolis to get some tablets or something. And today we're gonna continue on doing that after I've leveled up. I might notice I teleported here from the Necropolis because a frost troll spawned, and I couldn't be bothered dealing with it off camera. So yeah, that's my reasoning behind that. Anyway. Let's go to Snow Spy Village, and if we've got nothing else to do. Because apparently I've done a lot. Have I done other side quests? I don't think I have. I think I've done a fair few, but I am by no means going for 100%. So I do apologise if you were expecting that. I'm just enjoying the stories. That's what I really like about these games, enjoying the stories and stuff. Anyway. Is there a barber around here I could do with this beard getting trimmed off? Let's have a quick goosey gander around the tavern where we can play games. What's this? Is this a barber? Are you a barber? No, it's just like a random house. Might be the yellow one or the pink one. Perhaps. Weapons. Weapons! I thought I'm wearing great hammer. I don't really need anything from there. This one? Yes! Cow with the charity worker. No, thank you. I am not interested in being a good person. Is that it? Must not be a barber around these parts then. Unless I'm just missing it. By a house around here. Flee, fire! It's good to be back recording again, because I've not been recording for like a week and a half. Because I went home, and I obviously can't record at home because I've not got my gear and stuff. What's up, mummy? Imhotep.
It is time we awoke the Oracle from its deathly slumber.
The Oracle, is it going to be her from the Matrix? She's just going to walk out. And it's going to like change actor halfway through, and then we're just going to serve the Oracle change his appearance. No. Rises no, maybe. It's like the it's like Mount Rushmore. Mask you carry. Thanks, Abe Lincoln.
Jack of Blades has awakened the dormant power of the summoners.
Never not so bad.
He has used the blood of your family to feed his new shell beyond the bronze gate. But now his soul.
Immortal. There's a like Imhotep from a mummy.
And open the gate. Go now and face your destiny. So Jack
destiny.
Has treated death once more. Never have we encountered a being like him. I do not envy you. The Bronze Gate has long been a symbol of doom in this land.
Does it?
Perhaps she can tell you how to use Jack's soul mask. I must return to the guild. May fate smile on you.
Hey. How come I've had to do all the heavy lifting here? I know I'm like the best hero in the land and such, but come on, you've been around for ages. Ooh. Apparently he's gonna check the guild for more quests. To interact with the Oracle.
Have you heard? The Oracle is a wise.
Yeah.
I knew the expressions needed to question it. What are you waiting for?
Are you there? We heard what the Oracle said. Meet me at the Archon Shrine in the Northern Wastes. I've made some progress with the inscriptions.
Fair enough. Is there a way to teleport there without having to walk for 1,000 miles? Because I do not want to be the man that will walk 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. There we go. Yes, there is a way to get there, apparently. I didn't even make a cup of tea before I got. I don't even think I've had any milk. Ugh. Such bad times, you know, when you can't make a cup of tea.
Hey, glad you're still with us. These inscriptions are fascinating, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Everything indicates that Jack's new form will emerge from behind the Bronze Gate, and this structure is the key to opening it. But it looks like it'll take the souls of 3 heroes to activate the mechanism. These things are never simple, are they? It doesn't want just any
souls. First instruction calls for the key. We're playing Dark Souls now. No less. More souls.
Chop your own head off. But then there'd be no one for me to order around, would there?
You're up to him, really.
Pay Thunder a visit. He knows the arena inside and out. I've checked with the guild, and they say he's in Knothole Glade. You've still got Jack's mask, haven't you? Good. You'll need it to track the souls. I still can't believe he might not be dead.
He might anyway, not be dead.
I better start researching the second.
How many times are we gonna have to beat the shit out of this guy? And then they just teleport away again. Just tell me what to do, then knob off, yeah?
Yes, little hero, I'm back. And our business is not
for a mode of space.
You took my sword, remember? Have you how many centuries I spent looking for it?
Yeah, and you died.
Work is done. Soon I will have power beyond your imagining.
Can you hear it with his monologue? Because I really want to teleport on. Yeah, what did we say, Jack? Hopefully we can become good friends. I think it's because of a hero's guild first. Because I think the guild master stuff is more quests, but I don't know, honestly. I think I'm just going with the guild for no reason these days. Check the guild for more quests. No, of course. Guildmaster, you're a liar. You're a liar. And you will serve 100 years on this bit. Okay, that's a good deal with Thunder. Apparently he's going to tell us how to get a soul.
More souls.
Yeah.
Now look, I won't tell you again. We don't need a hero. For the first time in years, we aren't being sieged or kidnapped by anything.
I'm glad he knows what happens here. Wow. Your life's a shambles, isn't it?
Briar Rose said you would come. I will tell you what I know. If it will get you out of my sight.
But my peers
once called Kings of the Arena. But there have been many heroes in the past who have claimed that name. You should search in the bloody dust of the arena itself. They say the souls of past champions haunted, resting in the place of their greatest achievement.
Yeah.
Now go. Unless you're here to take my soul.
Yeah.
My sister.
That's an idea.
Why go all the way to the arena? You have a perfectly good soul right in front of you.
I concur.
And you've already killed his sister. I expected no less. Let's do this.
Kill Thunder. Oh, the same patterns as before, I presume. Come on, bitch.
Whisper looked up to you.
But it would do that, like. Lightning, pain, hurts! Ow. I don't know, is there any way to dodge that? Because it just seems to keep going. Nearly dead. God, Thunder, you call yourself a hero. Ow. What is this attack he's doing? I am doing Jack. You need to tell me what to do.
Just because Lady Grey chose you.
God. I'm just not even gonna bother dodging that attack because it's just a pain in my ass to dodge. Urgh! Your soul is mine, Thunder. Awesome. Next! Does that mean I have to kill... Who else am I going to have to kill? Briar Rose, probably.
Do you have that arena soul yet?
Dude.
Come back to the shrine and we'll see if it works.
Come back to the... She doesn't know, does she, that I'm killing just whoever I come across to get these souls. Kill the entirety of Albion. Kind of having fun being evil. It's like the easier way, because I didn't have to go to the arena. I could just have beat the shit out of Under and steal his soul.
I hope this thing works. You need to release the soul from the mask and, well, your guess is as good as mine.
Make it sound so simple, don't you?
Was that Thunder's soul?
Yes.
That's not exactly what I had in mind when I sent you to him. Anyway, we figured out the second inscription. It says, the heroine.
Is this you?
I can't think of anyone who fits the description better than Scarlet Robe, your mother.
What about you?
There's always me, of course, but as you can see, I'm still alive. And I plan to stay that way.
Not for long, darling.
I'll have to pay her tomb in Oakvale another visit. I know this won't be easy, but Scarlet was always one to make sacrifices, remember?
What about you make sacrifices for once in your life? I'm done taking orders off you, bitch.
Well, I'm rather fond of my soul. I'm not giving it up without a fight. Let's do this.
Yeah. What was that? What is she doing? What is this spell?
Oh, so close. Who's going to translate the inscriptions now? Have you thought of that?
Get down. Oh God. Ugh. Boom.
You'll have to find me first.
Okay. Don't mind if I do.
A coward's trick. One of them is real.
It is a coward's trick. You don't see me like splitting myself into a thousand useless things. Yeah, I think I got the hit on, so it's fine. God, Jack. Jack reckons he's the most evil in the land. Was that it? No, I don't think it was. Free XP! Ow. F-fat attack. Sorted. Kill that bitch. Who's next? Give me your soul. I am just dieseling these characters. Main characters, what are those? Yeah, what's this one gonna be?
Dear Briar Rose, always so thrusting. It was a real pleasure watching her die.
It was, wasn't it? I might just leave my beard and hair, you know. It's kind of trendy.
What the last inscription says now?
Guildmaster.
The oldest soul.
Oh, it's gonna be Guildmaster, isn't it?
Wow. The Guildmaster would be a perfect choice, don't you think? Oh, I'm going to enjoy this.
So am I. Ah, no, because I like the Guildmaster. Even if I'm evil, the Guildmaster's like, he's been my father figure throughout the entirety of the game, but alas, duty calls, and I think the entirety of the world and community is going to hate me for doing
that. This place is for a message you left. People running around with bits of old paper, books flying everywhere.
Books flying.
And a guildmaster's only gone and holed himself up in the guild woods.
He knows I'm coming, that's why.
We're not supposed to let anyone near him.
We found it! The soul mentioned in the inscription. It must be Nostro. His soul has been trapped in the Litchfield graveyard for centuries. Our texts suggest it should be in the graveyard circle, you know, where you found the tunnel to Bargate Prison.
Catching souls? Never heard such nonsense.
Well, good luck, hero.
I'm not after Nostro's soul, I'm afraid. I'm here to go speak with the Guildmaster. Let's do this. This battle's gonna be a pain in the ass, I can tell you right now. Because it's the Guildmaster.
I'm watching you.
The Dark Lord, well, the Bright Lord of all.
Stop
hero. Do not come any closer.
Oh, what?
I'm warning you. Right, that's it. Guard, attack!
That was easy. By the power of slowdown time. Okay, he knows I'm coming.
He knows I'm coming for his soul.
I've got to do this in 3 minutes.
I still remember the night you were brought to us, my lad.
So do I.
I knew even then what great potential you had. What great things you would accomplish. Such a pity it has to end like this. Can't you see Jack is using you to destroy the guild?
I don't care.
Guards!
Oh!
Killing me a loop of Jack. Think of what you're doing. They'll be on it.
It is, Mr. Guildmaster. This is taking too long. This is taking too... Excuse me. What do you mean, kill him? I have to kill all these guards up here, am I not? Yes, terrible. Evil. Especially. I keep getting interrupted so Jack can't speak. Oh, what?
When Maze betrayed me, I knew he was a coward. But you... You are the biggest disappointment of all. You have been given too much power, and it has corrupted.
Did you not see this happening from day one?
Too late to turn back. Stop this now. And there is still hope for you. For all of us. Please, let me teleport you to the grave.
No!
Take Nostra's soul instead.
Never.
Very well, hero. Do your worst. I am no defenseless old man. I have powers that you can't begin to...
Oh, dear lord. Oh my god. I am no defenseless old man. That is just my hero summed up in one move. Just boots him to the floor. Wow. And that's... We just killed the Guildmaster.
Death was an unnecessary sacrifice. But now you have the final soul. You must return to the shrine.
To the shrine. Anyway, I don't want to return to the shrine because it'll trigger a cutscene that's going to run over. So, let me just go to the... What do you call it? Let's just see what I can get with my... I'm already a hero's guild. Shut up. Gonna see what I can spend on my. You know, my experience stuff. Sounds like a good plan to me. Quickly, we've got less than a minute. We'll kill the guildmaster. How ridiculous is that?
Example to the bone.
They just walked out and was like, no, none of these people give a shit that I just killed the person that runs the place. Quest cards. I'm nearly there. Nearly there. So anyway, next time we'll continue on with the quest, probably get these souls cashed in. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, something to like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.